Hello friend, in this project we work on 7 segment display project. Now we start. First we search the component Arduino UNO drag and drop here. Now we search 7 segment display, type 7 segment. This is 7 segment display, drag and drop here. And also take 2 resistance, 1 and 2. 7 segment display, we will write decimal number. There is 2 type of 7 segment display in our market. First is common anode and common cathode. If we click here, click in the 7 segment, then there is an option common anode and common cathode. Common anode means these 2 pins are positive. If you write anode, if you set cathode, so these 2 pins are negative. So I said common cathode. And how to see 7 segment display is a 7 LED to make decimal number. Now you see the image. Here is the image for the 7 segment display. There is a 7 LED denoted by A, B, C, D, E, F, G. And 8 pin of LED is a dot pin of LED, is a DP LED. Now we connect the circuit. Then also see that G pin connect to 9 pin of Arduino and F pin connect to 8 pin of Arduino. Also change color gray. A pin of Arduino connect to 7 pin of Arduino. A pin of 7 segment connect to 7 pin of Arduino. Now change the color pink, and B pin connect to the 6 pin of Arduino. Now change color also. Now E pin connect to the 5 pin of Arduino. Connect 5 pin. And D pin connect to the 4 pin and C pin connect to the 3 pin and last pin DP pin, this is dot pin, connect to the second pin of Arduino. Now yellow. Now we connect the resistance to the common anode and common cathode. Now connect the resistance to the common. Take the resistance and put connect to the common. Both resistance and change the value of resistance 1 kilo ohm to 330 ohm. Here we said 330 ohm. Second pin of resistance connect to the ground pin of the Arduino, GND pin of Arduino. Both resistance connect to the ground pin of Arduino. Now circuit is 7 segment circuit is completed. Let see the code. Click on the code and select blocks and delete this block. Now first we see the code how to write the decimal number in the 7 segment. We connect 8 9 7 6 5 4 3 2. Now you can also write in your copy. If you want to write 0, then you can high LED, you can high the digital pin, high digital pin for 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If you want to write 1, then 3 and 6 pin high. If you want to write 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. If you write 3, 3, 4, 6, 7, 9. You can write in your copy, then it's simple to make the code. If you want to write 9, 3, 4, 6, 5, 7, 8, 9 LED high, then you will write 9. You will write 8, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. You can write this in your copy. Then we start the code. Now we start the code. Take 8 pin of LED. Set 8 pin 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. 7 pin is a. Here you see. 7 pin for this LED and 1 pin for dot LED. DP LED. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Now write the number of LED 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now we select the pin. Now we low all the pin. Low. First we low all the pin. Now if you want to write the 0 in 7 segment display, then how we will do? You can high the LED of 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Means 3 high. 4 high, 3, 4, 5, 6, 5, 6, 5, 6, 7, 8, 7 high and 8 high. Now start and see the value of 0. Here you see the value of 0. If you want to write 1, now in the 7 segment display we will write 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and dot. Now you will change the code and make the code. Go to the control block and take delay for 2 seconds. Now copy this code, write on the mouse and duplicate this code. Again you give the low pin for all. It's for 0 code, it's for 1 code. Now copy and paste here. For 2 decimal number, copy, paste. For 3, again we copy. 4, copy. For 5, for 6. For 7, for 8, for 9, and last one dot, or dot pin. Now we change the code. Now again we see, if you want to write 0 to 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. If you want to 1, then 3 and 6 high. If you want to 2, 3, 4, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. You can copy all the number. This is for 0, this is for 1. For 1, we high 3 and 6. 3 high and 6 high. Now for 2, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. 4, 5, 6, 4, 5, 6, 7, 9. 7 and last 9. For 2 decimal number. For 3 decimal number, you take 3. 3 high. 4 high. 6, 7, 9 high. 6, 7 and last 9. For 4 decimal number, we write 3689. 3, 6, 8 and 9. For 5 decimal number, 3, 4, 7, 8, 9. 3, 4, 7, 8 and 9. For 6 decimal number, 3, 4, 5, 3, 4 and 5. 3, 4, 5, 7, 8, 9. 7, 8 and 9. For 7 decimal number, we take 3, 6, 7. Only 3, 6 and 7. For 8 decimal number, 3, 4, 5 all are high. Only 2 is low. For 8. Now for 9 decimal number, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9. 6, 7, 8 and 9. Now last is only dot. Dot is connected to the second pin of Arduino, so only second pin high. Now code is completed. Now start simulate and see all 0 to 1 decimal number. Now we start simulate. Here you see 1, 2, 3, 4, 3, 4. 5 decimal number 6, 7, 8, 9 and last one is dot. Here you see, if you decrease the delay, then value will be, if you decrease the delay, you can see the changes. Now open the text code, click on the block plus text and see the 7 segment display code. Here you see, if you use Arduino hardware, then you will copy this code and paste in the Arduino IDE. Then we upload the code. Now open the blocks. Now here again we start. Now the code is completed. Watch the next video for the next project. Thank you.